Hi, it's James Hunley at the Acoustic Experience showing you right hand setup. One of the most important parts of the right hand is to have all the three fingers level first on the face of the guitar, the thumb out, and then bring those three fingers in arpeggio position, meaning broken chord position. Index finger, this is called a flesh nail contact. As you can see, the fingers touching at the edge of the flesh and the nail. M is the same way on the second string. E is on the first string. The thumb is out. So that's our first most important position. As we start to make arpeggios, touch the string, fire into the hand, and return the finger. This basic exercise of touch, fire, release is one of the most important things that we can do. M touching, flesh, fire, return, release. Ring finger touch, fire, return.